okay with that.
Oh, no.
I'm having terrible sound problems. I keep losing the sound. One would think, one might think the police were running the audio.
She may have to go up on her husband's shoulder.
Give me a break. I'm trying to live stream.
Oh, sorry. Huh?
Yeah, I'm trying to live stream, so please give me a break. I worked hard to get this spot.
Thank you.
sí se puede.
I got 1 minute. Can we stand together, not only in New York, but across this country, to say it loud and clear that we are united in purpose and resolve to build change that we believe in. We, the 99%, have joined forces to build a grassroots struggle to make the changes that we believe are necessary for the pursuit of happiness for all of the world's people. We call for an end to all wars and the militarization of our foreign policy. Free, high-quality education for people through college. Full investment in job creation through investment in rebuilding the infrastructure and mass transit. Stop foreclosure. Fund all social security. Universal health care. All workers have a right to a guaranteed pension. We need a tax increase under 1%. We must repeal all repressive and invasive laws like the Patriot Act. I want to thank Occupy Wall Street, the New York Labor Movement, the Anarchist Movement, and all the community-based organizations that work so hard on behalf of the 99% of the people. People power!
I know, I like
all
that.
All out loud, big crowd of folks.
Right next to, like, labels. I know.
Hey, everybody. Happy May Day. Not too sure what to say. We're going to do a couple of songs and then just sit back. We'll take
hello.
We're That's Racist, I'm That. This is Blake.
All right, let's go.
New York City.
You signed it?
Sorry.
We got some technical difficulties. Hold on real quick.
Mimi, how are you on chocolate? You alright?
You have chocolate?
Yeah.
And over
some. Are you a little low?
I'm very low.
I thought so. I thought that might be the case.
Oh my god, how did you know?
Chocolate deficiency, I can smell it from the
$1 million. You feel me? $1 million.
Come back to me. have a dance contest.
Oh, it didn't kind of work
so
for me.
So let's spread it up. Kick aside. There's a man on both sides. They're exactly the same. Something that's very important to remember in life. All right, we're slowly getting there. If you're like that guy in the yellow shirt, you're sort of right in the zone. You're switching in the middle. You're splitting up these groups, splitting it up. We're going to do like a Michael Jackson Thriller-style dance-off. I don't mind if that be sure if that happens in the Thriller or Bad video. Cool, we're good for 4 minutes. What's that? Yeah, you guys do if you want that string. But this, if we can actually just part these... Oh, I got this long ass mic. I can do this myself. Excuse me, I'm sorry. All right, cool. So let's get this guy right here. And Matt, let's get you in the center as well. Don't mind taking like... Let's get you. Can we take like three steps back, three big ass steps back? There we go, three steps back. All right, everybody on this side of the field is gonna do all of her moves exactly as she does them. And when she's done, she's gonna pick one of you to replace her, so on and so on and so on. This side of the field is gonna do this guy. And you're going to follow that one. Think of
what
that would look
good
in the big human crowd. This girl's going to be the judge. We're all going to jail. This is most likely my last song. We got this beautiful chorus coming up next. I cannot wait to hear for them sing is what I was going to say. All right, anyway, this song is called Toothbrush. What do you think?
We're not gonna. I can't hold it up there anymore. I'm
right, go
falling
for it.
Off.
Bro, you should face your team, bro. Face your team. There we go.
So we're just gonna bust it.
Solidarity forever, jazz up!
You don't wait a minute for everybody to head on stage. How you doing? It's good to see so many people out here. We are the 99%, right? All over the world we've been. I've been with this gentleman all around the world. And that solidarity is very important. You know what I'm saying? On behalf of my Rebel Laws brothers, I want to introduce y'all to New York City and the Lord at large to my brother and yours, Immortal Kurt Blue! Occupy, they said to me that we're back. And my message to them is, we never left. We will not surrender this country to the people that ruined its economy, that have consistently lied to the American public.
Yes.
And when we criticize this country, we do not criticize it out of hatred. When you discipline your child for stealing something or for talking with curses in his mouth, you don't hit him because you want to kill him or destroy him. You know that he's a better man or a better girl than that. And you know what? We say that, you know what, the United States is a better country than the people that are running it right now. I want to send a special shout out to Robeson High School that walked out today. Occupy the album if you don't have it, support that. Definitely. I see immigrants from everywhere because everybody here is an immigrant. Now when I say deep in the trenches in the heart of a war, that's the place a martyr is born, I need you to say, motherfucker, it's on! I need you to say it like you have no fear of anything, so let's try it. Deep in the trenches in the heart of a war, that's the place a martyr is born. Drop that shit for me, please, if we can.
Yeah.
If we can press the play button, then we can make this go right now.
Yeah.
Let's go. I hear my man right there screaming, yes. All power to the people. Turn it up. Yes. War is not to succeed, it's always been just to make the enemy bleed. Rockin' and soldiers of the peace of mind that they need, put it so hard to telegraph when they bother they weed. The only way a guerrilla war can ever